And then, no, Gavin really wants to next year. It's just that his school is completely paid for, and on campus is another $10,000 that isn't paid for. So we're kind of like, you kind of have to find that money. Like, scholarships and grants, I don't know. It's just that we don't have that. Ethan's isn't quite paid for, it's almost, so we have to pay a little for him. Like $3,000, which isn't bad. It's doable for us, but I don't know. I hope he can, but it's going to be a matter of prayer. Anyway. Now, why is that?
That you have to pick up after him. Like,
oh, yeah,
and
okay.
Not have everything done for him.
Like, gotcha.
Yeah, loving having that meal done and having laundry.
Oh.
Done. Not, like, he's working, but he is legit working all the time.
Where does he work?
He's always working. Yeah. Two guys, but she.
So he's at Publix working?
Yeah, he's
okay. What do I use to do that?
What do I do? How do I turn on the stove?
Come on, Jamie!
And I'm like, so what did you say? Like, it's like a big thing for me to say. Well, what did you have to figure out this week? So he'll go,
good luck!
He runs to the back of Google. Because you can't.